The following is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Making their way to the ring, the team of Indy Hartwell and Candice LeRae.
Big tag team match up here tonight. Zoe and Shayna, there you see them taking on Indy Hartwell, Candice LeRae. The winner could be in position for a future tag team championship opportunity. And the tag champs, Katana Chance on the left, Caden Carter on the right, out here to watch this matchup. Wade, big match Friday night on SmackDown, the night before the Rumble for the tag champs.
Yeah, no doubt about that. Facing the Kabuki Warriors, what a test that will be. Could be goodbye to those gold championships around their waist. However, whoever wins that matchup may well be faced off with the winner of this match before our eyes right now. Both of these two teams last week were victorious in their respective matches, so you could consider this potentially an eliminator for a opportunity at gold down the line.
The former NXT champion, Shayna Baszler, former tag champ here as well, against Candice LeRae to start things off here tonight. You mentioned the Kabuki Warriors, of course, part of Damage Control, Asuka and Kairi Sane. And you get the opportunity to go Friday night on SmackDown.
And I'll tell you this, this championship win by Carter and Chance has really injected life into that entire division. There's like a power vacuum beneath them where every woman in the locker room thinks they've got an opportunity, in part because everyone looks at Carter and Chance as underdogs. They think the goal is there for the taking.
Yeah, but they are a well-oiled team as Candice LeRae with a couple of deep arm drags now to Shayna Baszler. Candice, a former tag team champ in NXT in her own right. And tag is made, and here comes Zoe Stark.
Three, actually. Boom, I got it.
And they're a very unique tag team, as the former NXT champion, Indy Hartwell, is in for her team.
Well, Indy and Candice, once upon a time, were women's tag champs in NXT, so they certainly have experience winning gold together. And now taking a commanding lead in the early going to this one.
And now Shayna Baszler sent out to the floor by Indy Hartwell. And Candice LeRae, top rope, double team coming. Candice walking the tightrope. And now Zoe Stark sent into Shayna Baszler. Great move by LeRae. Tag team action continues live on Monday Night Raw. You know, Wade, during the commercial break here on Monday Night Raw, Zoe Stark, Shayna Baszler really turning things around against Indy Hartwell and Candice LeRae in this tag team matchup.
Yeah, two women in Stark. Around, just as I was about to say great things about them. Indy Hartwell grabbing an opportunity to get out of this one.
Former tag champs, Chelsea Green, Piper Niven looking on. The current tag champs, Chance and Carter, are here at ringside with us. All these teams jockeying for position for a possible tag team championship opportunity.
It's the fresher Candice LeRae who is taking this team to task.
LeRae taking out Zoe Stark and out Candice into the corner. And Shayna Baszler taking down with a snapmare.
Candice LeRae, 20-year veteran of this industry.
Cover! And Zoe Stark breaking things up.
LeRae knows every trick in the book, almost had this one won. Niven and Green do not look impressed, however.
Just glad they're not out here with us on commentary.
Very true.
Indy Hartwell knocked out of the ring.
This one spilling all over the place.
Baszler from behind trying to lock in the Karafuta clutch now on Candice LeRae. Shayna is no longer the legal woman because Zoe Stark has made the tag. Karafuta, Stark now.
LeRae thought she had reversed that into a pinfall, but here's the legal woman,
C360 from Zoe Stark. Stark and Baszler with a win.
Here are your winners, the team of Shayna Baszler and Zoe Stark.
Big win, could earn a future tag team championship opportunity for Baszler and Stark.
Life comes at you thick and fast when you are a champion in this industry. Kabuki Warriors await this Friday for Carter and Chance. But then after that, should they be successful, it may well be Zoe Stark and Shayna Baszler.
And now from behind, speak of the Devils. Shane, Asuka, Kabuki Warriors. There's Dakota Kai as well from Damage Control.
4 days ahead of their championship opportunity this Friday on SmackDown. Will Chance to send a message to the champs and perhaps soften them up?
Carter and Chance's days as tag team champions could be coming to an end Friday night on SmackDown Live from Miami. The night before the Royal Rumble.
So you think you can come to Raw and just get away with that?
Why do you care?
Why do you
care
even because you?
I do not
care. Heidi! Save it for the Rumble. Can I talk to them, please?
Yeah, we're tired of being disrespected.
Thank you. Bailey, I invited you here tonight for two reasons. One, to promote the Royal Rumble, and two, the tag title match on Friday. Not to go into business for yourself and cause chaos.
If you have a problem, Nick
Aldis. Huh? Aldis, if I could pry him away from staring at himself in the mirror, maybe I'll do just that.
Okay, well, I think you need to get used to seeing our faces, because once the Kabuki Warriors, Kairi and Asuka win the tag titles on Friday, you're going to be seeing a lot of us, buddy.
Bye.
Let's go, guys.
I can hardly wait.